That actually makes me so happy.
It's after school in the Boys and Girls Club Youth Center. Kira and Alexia are working away on an art project together.
We meet every Monday, so only once a week. Last week we made marshmallows from scratch, so that was pretty cool. I never thought I'd do that in my life, so that was awesome. We do sand art, we draw, we do a lot of homework together. I think I did it.
It's a close friendship for these two. Alexia is a high school student and Kira is a working professional.
With her, it just, like two peas in a pod, we bounce off of one another and it just works out. So it's the highlight of my week. I love coming here knowing it's always gonna be fun. I leave in a good mood. It sets the tone for the week.
She's fantastic and I love her. She's a little bit kooky, but you know, she's nice. I like her. We get along really well, which is great. It's hard to find somebody that I can find a connection with.
A fast friendship that was made possible by the Boys and Girls Club. Alexia was seeking a mentor and was paired with Kira through the Rogers Raising the Grade program.
It's just going to be a little thicker than what your drawing looks like. Just the feeling you get from the kids back, it's really rewarding. That's kind of a, you know, what everyone would say, but honestly it is. There's no better word for it.
The two often spend their days in here, art lovers, hanging out, working on projects, and catching up. What, on the surface, seems like a fun visit is really more than that.
The intention of the Rogers Raising the Grade program is to be able to match youth with mentors in the community. And mentors could be anybody, students, young professionals, older professionals, with a passion to work with youth, whether it's cooking or, you know, building capacity with leadership. The arts program is so important because that allows for self-expression for our youth. So they have all of these avenues of activities and things for them to do. Well, for them, they just feel like they get to come and hang out.
Part hanging out and part tutoring.
Let's do 10.
In the on-site computer lab.
For youth to have a safe and supported environment where they're not being judged and they can just be themselves, and learning how to build functional and healthy relationship skills, especially with adults that care about them, is really important. And it's a big piece of self-confidence and success and being driven towards their own goals. A lot of the youth that come in, they don't even know what their interests are when we first ask them. We say, oh, so what are you interested in? And they have no idea. So sometimes it's just a little bit of that exploration of self that happens in this room, and having the one-on-one support and those long-term bonds make it more successful and more meaningful for them.
A once weekly check-in with a person who has your back, not your parent or your teacher, but a friend.
Okay, I have anything now?
Yeah. I feel that it's really important to have support in your life. It doesn't matter who you are, where you are in your life. There always needs to be at least some sort of support there for you. And if a person doesn't have that, they don't feel as though they are worthy enough to be able to do the things that they want. Being able to have a connection with another human is just, it's a beautiful thing. It should be a human right. And it's helped me personally so much. And I think that everybody should have that.
For more information on this and other Boys and Girls Club programs, visit www.bgckamloops.com or find them on Twitter and Facebook. For Go Only on Shaw TV, I'm Sam Numpson.